This is Don Howe, and the topic for this golden nugget is sales and selling. I was going to share some sales tips and techniques with you, but then I realized that I've got to, first of all, sell those of you who don't view yourself as a salesperson on the value of learning sales techniques. Sales has been described as a transference of feeling, and a big part of selling is learning to communicate. I think it's safe to say that you wouldn't be listening to this audio recording if you didn't want to be a good communicator. Good communication skills and good sales techniques go hand in hand. For example, a parent who wants their baby to eat his or her vegetables will try to sell the baby on how good they taste. A person who wants a raise will try to sell his or her boss on why they should be paid more. A man who wants to marry a woman will basically, quote unquote, sell her on the benefits of being married to him. Yes, every day, most of us try to persuade someone to see things our way or to do what we want them to do. And the better we can communicate, the better we understand people and sales techniques, the better chance we have of being successful. To some degree, we're all in the business of selling. Part of my job is to sell you on the idea of learning and growing. If you're anything like me, once you got out of quote-unquote formal schooling, you didn't plan to ever read another textbook. You didn't plan to go to lectures to learn things unless you had to. Part of my job is to make the lessons I want to share with you easy to learn. That's one reason I put together small, bite-sized audio recordings. My goal is to sell you on the idea of investing 3 to 4 minutes of your time each and every day. It's much easier than asking you to invest 60 minutes of your time. Yes, some people love to learn, and I've become one of them. But I realize that not everybody loves to learn. And I also realize that most people don't have a lot of free time. So with this in mind, I've limited my gold nuggets to about 3 to 4 minutes each. And hopefully, today, you've decided that it's worth your time to learn something about selling. Tomorrow, I'll share some specific sales tips and techniques with you. But in the meantime, remember that you are a winner. And given enough time, you will win. Yes, you are a winner.
Thank you for listening to this Golden Nugget by Don Howe. To learn more about Don's free sales success system or to have a free success audio like this one sent to you each weekday, please visit donhowesuccess.com. That's donhowesuccess.com.